I'm Mark Begich, and I approve this message.
We would have lost 3,000 jobs. The Fairbanks economy would have been devastated. Washington wanted to move our F-16s out of Eielson. So when a three-star general wanted a fourth star, Mark Begich made sure he didn't get it until he got some answers.
After serving two tours in Iraq, I was proud to watch Mark Begich force the Pentagon to keep our fighter jets at Eielson.
Mark does whatever it takes for Alaska. It's why I'm voting for him.